Is it Mickelson, the New Zealander?
Yeah.
Wing, back row, big guy.
Kev Barrett. Little Kev Barrett. Barrett, yeah.
He's here, wasn't he, as well?
He was here.
This guy, I think. Probably this guy, is it?
Yeah, it was Jack Barnett. It's more table tennis than
rugby. Yeah, that's true. He's my brother Joe's quite good at table tennis. Luke Cowan-Dickie is a very good table tennis player. He spends his time there.
The beach session.
Yeah, the beach session probably.
Beach session, definitely the worst part of pre-season, without a doubt.
Grueling. Yeah, it just doesn't get easy. Max Pedilli. Not the quickest, but
elusive.
Yeah, hell of a step. Max Pedilli probably.
Really good.
Ginger strength.
Ginger strength.
Yeah. Not for me.
If we're talking about dance moves, we're looking at Kai Horseman.
I was going to say Kai.
And sure. Like, it's pretty much that.
I wouldn't say it was good, it's more dad dancing.
Dad dancing, yeah. Well, I'm 9 months into being a dad, so I'm definitely gone to the dad dancing. There's a podium around, I don't mind jumping on a podium and giving it beans. I've only got about 10 minutes in me.
I'm still quite young, so I try and fit in with the youngsters. Ed again, probably.
Yeah, Led.
Led or Moon Chicken, sometimes we call him. He did something wrong in one of the line-up sessions, and I think Rob just lost his head at him a bit and just spat out whatever came to his head. The Moon Chicken came out of his mouth for some reason.